guys, this is Super Duper Julian here, and as you can see, I am using my Samsung Galaxy Tab Pro, and that's because I am going to play a game here. I am going to see, well, first I'm going to try playing Call of Duty Strike Team and see if the controller I'm using works for it, and if not, I'll play some Modern Combat games. So anyway, let's see if Call of Duty will work. Oh, there we go. Let's try now. As I can remember, the Dead Trigger game was a total fail. I'm just trying to make it good of a view as I can for you guys. I'm gonna see if the controller works, because I'm not sure if it does or not. Yes, it works. Oh. Oh, there we go. It's trying to work it. Okay. Alright, I better get to cover. And just so you know, guys, I love Call of Duty. It is awesome. Seeing this game is just even more amazing. And surprisingly, the graphics are better than most of the console games, except for Ghosts and Advanced Warfare. Someday, hopefully, if I can get the Advanced Warfare Starter Pack, I will play that, but unfortunately I don't have it, but at least I got this game, though. Let me just find a guy to shoot. I need to hide. And as you can see, this is quite a violent game, but it's awesome. Okay, nobody's over there. That area is clear. Oh my god. There's a dude right there. Come on. Come on. Get in. Get in. Get out. That's not gonna do anything. There's a wrecked tank over there. I'm gonna get past that. I died. Let's see if I can revive. Wait. There we go. I personally do not like that view on this game, so I'm gonna switch it to first person, baby. First person. There we go, I just shot it, dude. You know what? I'm gonna, go switch my, character to Reed. Dang it. Come on. Come on. Dang it.
Come on, get moving. You got a wounded man.
Yeah, and I beat the level, as you can see. I was actually, and thanks to my lovely controller here, I think you can see it, I was able to beat the level without sucking while doing a gameplay video, so that's good. I won't play any more levels for now, but I hope you like my gameplay. Be sure to like, subscribe, and view my videos, and view Caden's videos, and all that. But, as always, peace!